Hello, this is Mantis Zero, and you're watching Game Gogakuen. Alright, is anybody here yet? I don't see anybody. I'm gonna check the dashboard. Oh, here we go. Now it's populating. I guess it just took a second. Alright, so we got E10, D4D, and Ziaga Nihongo here. Welcome back. I hope you guys had a nice weekend. I certainly did. Well, I guess mixed, but overall, pretty exciting weekend. And I'm really excited to announce something that I may just wait until later to announce. But due to what I'm going to announce, I sort of need to get through these images and get through this game pretty quickly. So I'm going to try to go a little bit faster than normal today and zip through these. So if you guys don't mind, I'll just go ahead and get started. So hello everybody, and thank you for watching. Alright, so the first one was Kore Chizu Kashira. I wonder if this is a map. Hey Ida, how you doing? Hope you had a good weekend. To no Mitorizu o te ni ireta. So you got the hand-drawn sketch map of the tower. Musmina, says Yaga. Oh, I guess I don't have to say that anymore. I keep forgetting. Okay, there we go. It was pretty good. And I'm excited to tell you guys something today. And it was something I realized over the weekend that would be a good opportunity for this channel. And so I hope you guys are as excited as I am about it. Hey, Defy K is here too. So, I don't know. I guess I'll just go ahead and talk about it because might as well. So, this weekend there was a game released, and I don't want to tell you what it is, but I think you'll be able to guess. It's a pretty cool sounding game, and no one has ever played it in English. And so, I was hoping that maybe by doing that game next, even though I don't get to let you guys choose the next game, I was hoping that maybe, since we're, what do you say, we're breaking new ground, we would be breaking new ground on the channel by doing that and making it the first available playthrough in English. I think it would help a lot of people out. People that can't play that game in English, and as of right now, the game I'm talking about does not have plans for an English release. So I guess another hint would be that the previous game in the series did not have an English release either, and so but that one ended up being fan translated, and you could play it if you had, I guess, a modified console. But if you guys don't know what the game is, I'll just keep you guessing. But, oh, well, that's one of them. There's two of them, Ziaga. And you can guess what the other one is, I'm sure. No, 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 no. Oh, that one, yes, Bayonetta is in English. Bayonetta 1, that is. Bayonetta 2 doesn't come out in English until October 24th. And so, what I would like to do is I'm having my friend buy a Wii U, and he's going to send me the Wii U along with Bayonetta 2 and this other game. And I may go play Bayonetta 2 first. I'm not sure, because that one has an English release in sight, and I would like, hey A9X, how you doing? So I would like to play Bayonetta 2 before October 24th and go through it in English and be the first one to bring that to people in English. And then the next game doesn't even have an English release date in sight. So I hope that it'll work out. So what I'm doing right now is I'm watching videos of these games on Twitch. That is exactly right, Ziaga. You got it right. Ding dong. So yes, on Saturday the 27th, Fatal Frame 5 was released on the Wii U. And I've been watching videos of it on Twitch and taking screenshots and translating it in advance because I don't have a Wii U, and it won't be until next week or maybe the next week that my friend will be able to send me a Wii U and that game. So so what I'd like to do is play Bayonetta 2 first, and in the meantime take screenshots on Twitch of all the menu items. I think the dialogue, if it's anything like Bayonetta 1, the dialogue will already be in English and it will just have Japanese subtitles. So all I'll need to translate in advance would be the menus, menu items, things like that. So, yes. Ping-pong. So yes, I want to get Bayonetta 2 done first because it will be out in English on the 24th, but we can play it sooner than that if we hurry. So I'm working on that, and yeah, on Sunday I was on Twitch all day watching videos and taking screenshots of the Fatal Frame game, but then I realized that, yes. So the Fatal Frame game, I've taken about, 700 screenshots, and this morning I whittled them down to about 660 screenshots. So I've got lots of text to translate, and I was doing that work in Excel today, and I got through about the first 83 images. So a little over 10% of them. So I'd say I've gotten through most of the more difficult ones, but we'll see. Oh, I see. Yeah, the chat room I can fix. It's just that I have it like that in case I need to put these things here. But I guess since these things aren't here, I could adjust it real quick. You want me to do that? I can do that. How about that? Is that good? I don't know if I can make it longer. I probably can. Let's do 450. Okay, how's that? I think that worked. Alright, so yeah, that's the exciting news. It's just that I'm on a deadline to get this translated by hopefully 2 weeks sooner than the game is released in English. So I'd like to get the Wii U in my hands with Bayonetta 2 on October 12th or so, or sooner, and have everything translated and ready to go, and that way, every time that, oh, the wise cow, thank you for updating us on, yeah, on how you've been. Yeah, I've been busy with work myself too, but I'm glad you're back. And yeah, today is an important announcement. So after these two games, I don't foresee any other games that I will have to play, but I hope you guys don't mind going with those two instead of choosing possibly another game. But yeah, so I think I'm gonna have to be getting through this game as quick as possible so that I can get back to taking screenshots from Bayonetta 2 and Fatal Frame 5 and getting the text captured so that I can translate as much as possible. That way when I'm actually playing the game, I can just search the text, highlight it, copy it, paste it in the chat, and I'll already have translated it into English, and so we won't have to stop, you know, every line and do that. I can just, boom, just shoot the lines of English out there and go on with the game, and hopefully we'll get through the game, you know, without making the people that are new to the channel too bored, but also giving the people that want to know what the text says the English. So Without further ado, I'm going to continue with Demento, and we're almost done with the game. So, I think by the time the Wii U gets here, we'll be done with the game, I'd say. I mean, we may not have all the items, but I don't know. I can always go back. So, Diaga, thank you. I'm glad you agree with the choice that I made. Sono game wa yoi sentaku da to omou, he says. So, I think that game is a good choice. So, I hope so. So, again, personally, I would rather just go and play Fatal Frame and skip Bayonetta 2 and go back to it later. But given that Bayonetta 2 is coming out in English, I think I want to be one of the first people to play it and have the English ready for people. I mean, it may not be the exact English that... It won't be the exact English that comes out with the game on October 24th, but I hope it'll give people a nice preview of what to expect. And then after Bayonetta 2, I'll probably just play through it once initially, and then after that, I will play Fatal Frame. So I hope you guys can look forward to that. But again, because of the intense nature of the deadline, basically the Wii U is going to be here in a week's time or so. My friend's going to send it on Saturday, and it should get here next Thursday. So, Queen of Hearts, thanks. Thanks for joining. I think I remember you. I don't know from where. Maybe not. It could be all my illusion. But anyway, I think the announcements portion of the stream is over for now. So if you missed the announcement, I'm sure people can fill you in. I'm just going to go ahead and get through these 82 images and then play some more of the game maybe next time. So again, I'm only going to be streaming for maybe an hour today, and then I've got to get back to taking screenshots so I can translate the games that will be arriving in my mailbox. So, alright. So, I don't think I need this one. Tono Mitorizo Tenirita. You got the hand-drawn map of the tower. So it looks like something like a note is set down here. Let's look that one up because I'm pretty sure I have it. Well, let's just look up memo. Yep, here it is. So, oritatamu is ikutsuka ni ori kasanete chisaku suru. So, ikutsuka ni means like a number of times, or in a number, a number of times. Ori kasanete, so oru is like, you know, like origami, folding paper. You fold and stack up several times, or into several I think several times is good. Ikutsuka ni. So, folding and stacking up and making smaller a number of times. So that's what that is. So I guess we just need to take a screenshot of this and put that in the Anki materials folder and then add it to the card. Alright. That looks pretty good. We'll go little wider on the left. Okay, got the screenshot. Going in the folder. 2115. Okay, attachment 2115. There it is. Okay, good. Next. Let's see. Yes. So, again, if you missed the announcement, I realized that Fatal Frame came out on Saturday, and while I was on my bike ride, I did a 30-mile bike ride with my parents, and the whole time I was thinking, oh, I gotta get done with this, I gotta hurry up and run and do this bike ride so I can get home and start screenshotting Twitch so that I can, and I was asking my friend at the same time on my phone on the way to the bike ride, you know, oh, can you get me a Wii U? Can you give me this game, blah, blah, blah. And I sent him some money for shipping because I know it's going to cost a lot. But he agreed, and so he's going to ship it on Saturday. And so Again, yeah, Bayonetta 2 has a October 24th deadline because that's when it comes out in English. So I'm hoping I can play through it on Twitch in English for the first time in the world. And then Fatal Frame, it has no English release date. So after that, I'll have plenty of time to play Fatal Frame for you guys and show you what all of it means. And you can enjoy it in English until it is finally fan translated or Nintendo decides to localize it. I hope that both happen, or one or the other. But yes, that is a summary of what's going on. Alright, Suito to shirusareta teigaki no mitorizu. So, a hand-drawn map that has written on it, Water Tower. Okay, so these I probably will not make. Well, let's see what this... I think I have a Mitorizu, but I already have an image, I think. Yes, I do. Okay, and it's a smaller image, but oh well. Okay, so a map drawing. Okay, so I'm not going to do that one, that word again, but I'll just tell you what it means. So, tsukue no yoko ni kakatteiru no wa koko. Or ro. Ro is like a jail. Ro no kagi kashira. I wonder if the thing hanging on the side of the desk is a key to the prison. Let me see if I had this one. Yes, I do. Okay. Tsukue no yoko ni kakatteiru no wa ro no kagi kashira. So prison, yes. Zainin nado o tojikomete oku basho. So a place to close up criminals. Alright, so as I tried so hard to get an image without this text, I failed. So I'm just going to have to cut it as low as I can without the subtitles. And I don't need that chair in there. It should be fine. I don't know why I got so upset last time at the fact that I couldn't get a good shot. Yeah, I think that's fine. Alright. No reason to get strung out or whatever you say. Get bent out of shape over that. Oh, there we go. Alright, didn't turn out too bad. Oh, you just recently beat the first Fatal Frame. Ah, I see. Actually, truth be told, I have never played a Fatal Frame all the way through. Not because it's too scary, but... yeah, I just played part of Fatal Frame 2 and 3, but this will be my first Fatal Frame. And I guess I played through a little bit of 4, too, as well as the 2 remake. But this will be the first time I play all the way through 1. So, arigato ni ireba derareru kamo. Let's see if I have that one. No, I don't have that one. Well, should I make one? I don't know. Might as well. The time I spend hemming and hawing about whether or not I should make one, I could have one made. Man, it's hot in here. Okay. Arega te ni ireba haireba. Te ni haireba. Oh, yeah, I guess if it was ireru, it would be te ni irereba.
Ooh.
Te ni ireru. Yeah, I guess so. Okay, well, I'll quiz myself on that. So I'll have to conjugate hairu to make sure it's not ireru. Well, I'll just do this, too. Te ni ireru. Is it? Maybe it's not. Teni Haidu. Wait, let's see. Teni Haidu. Well, what? The ending of Fatal Frame 2, huh? Just worth the entire struggle. I will struggle to beat that game someday. Maybe I'll just play them backwards. I'll just go through to 5, to 4, 3, to 2, to 1. How about that? I do Let's Plays, and I recently finished it up, and I struggle hard. That's cool. I'll have to check that out. Yeah, I think I'm gonna ask the guy at work about how to say that. Well, no, because it would be ireba. Okay. 自分のものとなる. Okay, what is the English? Let's see. To get. To come into one's possession. Possession with two S's. Okay. Sorry. I'm taking a long time. And I don't have that much time. Let's see. Oh. Okay. Alright, let's get through these cards. あの鍵を手に入れられないかしら? Oh, now this is 入れられないかしら? Well, maybe I should just make a card for that. I wonder if I can't get that key in my hands. That's what she's saying. I'd love to watch your struggle. Oh, man. Yeah, I was watching some of the Fatal Frame 5 people play, and they have plenty of health items. I don't know if the game's just that easy or what. But you can hold a maximum of 99, I think, and they had like 40-something. Killer Ducky's back! Hello! Ah, so you have health items until you use them all at the very end. Yeah, some of those bosses looked really hard, too. Well, at least in the one I was watching. But oops. Do I have a shot with her looking at the key? Well, that one's kind of good. Okay, what was I doing? Oh yeah, gonna go back and get the other one. Oh man, there's so many. Kagi. Where is it? This one? Oh my goodness, where is it? Mono. Here it is. Alright. To suru. To get. Okay. Good. Let's take an image here. We're looking out at the key. Make it a little wider. Okay, that's good. 2433. Okay, good. Let's keep going. なんとかしてここから出なきゃ. So we've already got a card for low, so I don't think I'm going to do another one. Because, yeah, as we saw, we have one for low, which is a prison. Okay, so I have to get out of here somehow. That's what she says. ローの鍵を手に入れた. You got the key for the prison. And I guess I didn't take a screenshot of the description of it, so that's too bad. 女は頭を使いますかな? 男が使えませんね。 Yes. Okay. Yeah, they may have been playing on easy. I'm not sure. And yes, usually Ziaga is asking, do women use Kashira? Guys can't use it, right? That's correct. Usually, guys don't use Kashira. So it might sound weird for me to say it if you are a Japanese person or just used to hearing Japanese. But for the main character, considering that she's a female, it's fine. But yeah. Sorry if I sound effeminate as I read it out loud. Okay, I need an image. So let's see. There's one, yeah, with Huey looking at me. I like that one. There we go. How about that? Three two 3220. Okay, let's get through this text. Shoka, oops, shoka, shoka no utsuwa. Sublimination. Kotai ga ekitai no joutai o hezu. Ni hezu means aru kate dankai nado o toru. So taking a step or going through a process. Ni chokusetsu kitai ni kawaru genshou. So the phenomenon where a solid changes into a gas without going through the liquid state. Oyobi, or kitai ni natte nochi, futatabi kotai ni modoru genshou mo iu. So it also refers to the phenomenon when a vapor turns into a solid. So it can go both ways. So let's put the 3220 image there. Good. Copy that. Search for the next bit of text. Michio kiwameshi. Kiwameru. Oh man. Kiwameru. So for the person that takes, for the wise person that takes the road to its end, they will get that, they will get evidence of that. For the person, the fool that gets lost on the road, they will get an appropriate compensation or appropriate thing of equivalent value. So, oh, I guess I didn't read it in Japanese. Michio kiwameshi kenja ni wa sono ka akashi o. Michi ni mayoi shi gusha ni ma sou no taika o. I guess I could put a period there. So, yeah, taika means zaibutsu ya kouii nado niyotte hito ni yataeta riiki ni taishite uketoru hoshu. And hoshu, well, here I'll just tell you what this is. So, in response, basically, or according to a deed or goods, things that were a benefit, in response to a benefit that is given to a person, a reward that you receive. So, a reward that you take, that you receive in response to giving a benefit to someone, either in the form of conduct or goods. So, hoshu is reward. So, rodo ya mono no shio nado ni tai suru ore no kinsen ya buppin. So, a buppin, like an object or kinsen or money, given in thanks for labor or using something. So, okay, what did I miss? Nothing. Okay. You guys are quiet today. That's all right, though. Let's see. I think we're done with that one. Shoukanutsu. Kan ni oite atta sochi to onaji mono mitai da kedo. It looks like a device the same as the one that was set in the building, meaning the old building we were in. Oh, the bronze figure. Let's see if we have that one. Yep, we do have it. I guess I already had this one. Why don't I update the image to include Fiona and where she got it from. So that's nice that we have where she got it from. Okay, that should be good. Let's take a picture of that. Well, I want that light in there. Yeah, might as well. Great. Okay. 3331. And let's see. Let's just make sure. Yep, okay. This is what we want. 3331. Okay, and to read it for you, 男性の形をかたどったブロンズ像。使い道はよくわからない。 So a bronze statue that is modeled after the form of a male. Not sure how to use it. So かたどる is あるものの形を真似てそのような形に作る. So imitating the form of something. Making something in that form. Did I read that in Japanese? Yeah, I think I did. Sorry. Okay, so we're done with those. Lockされていて開かない. So it's locked and doesn't open. It won't open. 別の出口を探さないと. I have to find a different exit. So 別の出口, a different exit. 探さないと means 探さないといけない. Alright. Does anybody have any questions? キニーネは効いているようだな. The kinine, whatever that is, seems to be working. I don't know what that is. I think I looked it up once. キニーネは効いているようだな. Oh, quinine. Okay, yeah, that one doesn't have a Japanese meaning because I don't really care. I mean, I do, but I mean, it's probably very difficult. Yeah. Yeah, it just gives a history of quinine. Yeah, I don't really care. I mean, I guess if you're interested in history, but I don't know. And it tells you where what it's made from. It's made from the kina tree, the bark of the kina tree. That's all right. I think quinine's good enough. Sorry, you medical people that really want to know what quinine is in Japanese. Meni sayosuru kusuri da. It is a medicine that acts on the eyes. 私の姿が見えないだろう. You can't see me, can you? お前は私のものだ. You are mine. お前は私のものだ. You are mine. Okay, so not really a lot to make cards from. この排水管ひどく錆びついてるわ. This drainage pipe is very rusted. 排水管. Let's do that. Oh, I don't have that one? Oh, here we go. 排水するための装置かしら. Well, I have 排水, drainage. And I have 排水口, which is a drain. But I don't have 排水管. Is there a different definition for 排水管? Let's see. So, 排水管. Oh. No, there's not. It's okay. I don't think I need one. ちょっとの衝撃で壊れてしまいそう. With a little impact, it looks like it will break. Gin no enban wo te ni ireta. You got the silver circular plate. So let's look up enban. Okay. I'm going to change the image here, because this looks like, it makes me think that it's not, that it's stretched too much, but actually it's not stretched too much, because you can see the circle is perfectly round. Well, not perfect, it's jagged and pixely, but it looks much more proportionate than this. So I don't want to second guess myself on whether or not I need to reformat the images to from widescreen back to 4:3 ratio. So I'm just going to make this the image. And no regrets. Okay. 4212. 4212. There it is. Okay. New image. Let's keep going. So we've already done that one, obviously. Well, maybe not obviously, but yeah, when I went through the items at the beginning, before I did the movies, because first I did the items, I think, and then I did the movies, and then I started playing the game from where I was. So, wowzy, I got a lot of points there. What are you going to do with all those? Especially since I'm not letting you vote on the next game. Sorry. But there will be a lot of costumes in Bayonetta and Fatal Frame. I know for sure Fatal Frame has a lot of customization with, like, glasses and uniforms and things like that. So you'll have a lot of points to spend, because I'll probably do a drawing for the accessory, a drawing for the clothes, and if there's any other customizable things, accessories, I will. Oh yes, to get me to wrap. I forgot about that. So yeah, we could do that too. So yeah, I really hope that we get some additions for this TwitchBot that allow for things besides drawings, because right now you can only do drawings, but if they have a poll or voting or like fill up a meter, you know, those would be very useful in doing events like that. Like fill up this meter and then I'll wrap. So, we'll see. Alright, so I guess this will be my image for all this text. Yeah, I'll put her and the thing she's reading in the middle. And then just have a little bit of both here. Okay. 5126. Now let's get all that text. Chijo. I'm just going to search for Chijo and see where that takes me. この地上におけるすべての生命は星々のまばたき。 現れ、この地上における全ての事象は星々の運行に彩られる。 I guess I'll put a period there. Why not? So, in this world, everything in this world, all life in this world, so, この地上 means like this world. Okeru means, ni okeru means in. 全ての生命, all life. Hoshiboshi means stars, no mabataki, the blinking of stars, ni arawate, appears in the blinking of stars, and kono chijo ni okeru subete no jisho wa, and all the phenomena that are in this world are influenced, irodorareru, or colored, by the unko of the hoshiboshi. So the unko is like the movement, or the activity, of the stars. So, did I miss anything? No. Okay. Alright. Thank you guys for staying here. I know this can be kind of tiresome because we already did these lines kind of. I think I may have translated these already. But, so yeah, I guess I won't spend too much time on. But yeah, mabataki means flickering, glimmering. Hikari ga chida chida meimetsu. Meimetsu shite mieru koto. So meimetsu, for those of you, including myself, that didn't know at the time, I put the definition here in parentheses, which is touka nado ga tsuitari kietari suru koto. So for a light to go on and fade out. Go on and fade out over and over. So, akaruku nattari, kuraku nattari surukoto. Or to get brighter and dimmer. So it doesn't have to go all the way out. But, meimetsu means that. So the flickering, glimmering, I think those are pretty good. Maybe shimmering, I don't know. Alright, let me copy this. And yuritsu nare mono no kiseki. Yuitsu nare mono no kiseki. を成し遂げるにあたっては、地上と連なる天体の連鎖をも知らねばならぬ。So, this one I guess I should mark, because I'm not really sure what this only thing, the miracle of the only thing, when you bring about the miracle of the only thing, in order... When you embark on bringing about the only thing's miracle, chijō to kazanaru tentai no densa. So you shiraneba naranai. So you have to know how the world links up with or lines up with the heavenly bodies. So tsuranaru means to line up, and densa means link. So you have to know the link of how the heavenly bodies line up with the earth. Okay. I'll add a period there just for good measure. So I think that's that one. Flickering sounds right in my brain. Oh, for a light to flicker. Yes, Ida. Sorry I didn't see you in the chat there. Yeah, I think flickering sounds right to me too. So, oh boy, all this, the planets, oh man, you copy this, and let's see if we can do, oh, I guess I didn't put this one in, I guess I could make a big old card with all of these. Let's see. What ones don't I have? So, Suisei I don't have. Luna, I mean, I guess I know that. Kinsei, I don't know if I have that one. Nope, don't have that one. Taiyo, I know that one. Kasei, I have one of those. Mokusei, I think I have one of those. Mokusei. Yeah, wait, where is it? No? No? Okay. Oh, I put the wrong mokusei. Sorry. I put made of wood when I wanted wooden star. Oh, okay. Yeah, I've got it here. But I closed out the word tin rather than that planet. So let's see. Dosei, I think I've got that one. Saturn. Oh, see that one again. I did the material, which means made of lead. So I guess I'll make a big old card. Why not? Hey, Tokanes, how you doing? Hey, how did Google Translate? What were you Google translating, by the way? Mokusei, Kasei, Taiyo, Kinsei, Suisei, Luna. Oh, what am I doing? Oh, great. Oops. To tsuzuki, saigo ni, Bambutsu no Chūshin Ryaru Chikyū ni Itaru. Okay, so this is going to be a big card with Dosei. Mokusei. Oops. Kasei. Kinsei. Sisei. Okay, so we got quite a few. I'm just going to put the definitions in English to save time, because I don't really need the Japanese definition for these. But we're going to have quite a few of them in one card. So let's just do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so Dosei is Saturn. Mokusei, what was that, Venus? I need to check. Oh, Jupiter! Oh, Jupiter. Kasei is Mars. And Kinsei, what is that? I mean, I guess I could just look right here. Right here. It says Venus, okay. And the last one, Sisei, which is Medukurius, Mercury, probably. Mercury, yes, okay. All right, so that's quite a big card, but I think it'll come in handy. Oops. Let's go get that image from Rita. Yuitsu. Okay. Got a lot done in that card. Hiragana. Oh, I see. Ah, okay. Gotcha. Wow, this is live right now. The Quaid Hunter. What's going on? Never seen you before, so welcome. Yes, is a greeting. Typically from male to male in Japanese. So Tokane's, yes, that's fine. Feel free to ask questions like that. Because, I mean, really, unless you watch a lot of anime or have lived in Japan and worked in a high school or junior high, it's hard to know what these greetings like os are all about. Oh, okay, you caught the thread on Kohi, gotcha. All right, well, welcome. So, I guess I hope you enjoy the show. This is going to be a little bit toward the end of the game, but that's okay. Oh, okay, yes. Yeah, it'll be live every weeknight at 6 p.m. Eastern Daylight Savings Time. So, just so you know, if you come back at a similar time tomorrow, I'll probably be going again. So, I'm going to try to... I usually go for a couple hours, but as I announced today, I'm preparing for a delivery of my next game, and I'm trying to hurry through this game as much as possible so that I can get the screenshots done and have the game translated prior to playing it, so that I can just copy and paste the English from the games that I'm about to play. And those games are, in order, the first one is Bayonetta 2 for the Wii U, which won't be out in English until October 24th. So I'd like to translate that as much as possible. It'll probably be a lot of menu item translation, because the dialogue should be in English if it's like the first game. So I'm going to try to get that done. And then after that, I'll be playing Fatal Frame 5. And that is not in English, nor are there any plans for that one to be in English. So I will hopefully be the first person to broadcast that in English. But we'll see. So, let's just keep hurrying through this game, I guess. But if I'm going too fast and you guys have a question, feel free to ask. So, that's why I'm here. I mean, I'd rather not get through this game and answer all your questions than hurry through it and make you guys feel like you can't ask questions. So, yes, please ask questions. Sai ate? Maybe it's ate. Sai ate? Oh boy. I'm pretty sure it's ate. I don't see it. Okay, dose. Let's try this. Okay. Oh, here it is. Oh, I put sai hate. Because it's the same pronunciation as this. Okay. That's why I did that. Yeah, I think I did that because sai hate never comes up, so I used another kanji that is equivalent, I think. Let's make sure. Okay, nothing. Hate? Oh, wow. Okay. Nothing? Oh, boy. How did I come up with that? Oh, yeah, hate. And then I looked up sai hate. Okay, the farthest, yeah. Sai hate, yeah. So sai hate is the only one that comes up in the dictionary, so I just use that one. So, chuo kara toku hanarete, sono saki wa nakunaru tokoro. Oh, okay, same definitions I have here. Ichiban hazure, so the one on the very edge, the one most on the edge, the spaced far from the middle, and after which there is nothing. So the place after which there is nothing. What did I do? Or what am I supposed to do? Oh, sensei! Yeah! Oh, I think you're just saying words that you know, right? Or maybe... Oh, maybe you saw Saki and thought it was sensei? I don't know. But, okay, so yeah, in the reading I put the kanji that the game uses, but for the answer I just put the only one that's in the dictionary. So, sai hate no dosei yori densa o hajimeyo. So let's start the connection from Saturn, which is on the outermost Saturn. Start the connection from the outermost Saturn. Okay, do I still have the image copied? I do not. So I need to go back, grab that image here, so I don't have multiple copies of it in my library or my collection. That may not even be how it works, but I'm just extra cautious, and I know this way works because I've tested it and it refers to the same image. So, alright, one more line. Tarashi kono michi o nashitogiru koto wa hitori de wa atawazu. Oh, you can. I definitely have this one. Definitely have this one. Atawazu. Okay. However, in order to take this road to its end, you cannot do it alone. So, atawazu means dekinai, to be unable to do. So, it's just a older, weird way of saying dekinai. Yori sou mono to sougou ni susumu ga yoi. So it is best to progress alternating with the one who is accompanying you, which would be Huey. So you can't do it alone, so you gotta do the process, you gotta progress with Huey, alternating with Huey. Okay. And I think that is good. Okay, daibu itanderu wa. Okay, koko no kabe daibu itanderu wa. This wall is quite damaged. Itande. Let's try that. Nope, I don't have this one. Okay, itamu. I guess I could make a card for it. Sure, why not? Koko no kabe. I'll just go ahead and add the extra here, since I'm not going to make a card from this one, but I'll just add some extra information for context. So, Koko no kabe, yeah, is quite damaged. Shogeki atayetara, if I gave it an impact, kuzurete shimaiso, it looks like it would totally collapse. Okay, so I'll leave the deru there because I don't want to psych myself out and think that it's something something iru. So I'll just leave that there to know that it's in present tense. It doesn't have an e between de and du, which I guess would be the technically grammatically correct way of saying it. And that it's not te du or te iru. So I want to give myself a little bit of a hint because there's a lot of choices that it could be, maybe, to a fluent Japanese person. So I will just look up itamu and put in the Japanese and English definitions now. So itamu. Nikutai no aru bubun ni itami o kanzuru. So feeling pain in a part of your body, physical body. That is definitely not it. Kwaretari suru, kiretari suru. So that would be it right here. So breaking or being worn or being damaged. All mean itame. So is there an English one here? To be damaged. Sounds good to me. To be damaged. Alright, now let's find a good image. Do I want this one or do I want this one? This one's pretty good. That way we got all this stuff. We got the lake in the background. Put her and Huey in the middle. Yeah, that should be good. Okay, 0428. So let's attach that to the card. Good. Okay, add that. Oh, we're almost halfway through these images, or we're over halfway through these images. Korete this kono shuhen no shoukei mokei kashira? Or joukei mokei kashira? I wonder if this is a model of the surrounding area. And I'm pretty sure I have this one because Joke Moke was pretty difficult for me at first. Especially since I just mispronounced it. Joke Moke when it was Joke Moke. Diorama. So let's add this here. Kurete. I didn't have that on the card. So let's do that. Kurete. And we got that. Okay, good. This, I wonder if it's a diorama. Diorama? I don't know how to say that. Of the surrounding area. I put georama. It was just the easiest definition. So I need to take a screenshot of this. Okay. Should be good. How's that? Alright, I hope it's good. 0505. Let's go back here. 0505, where is it? There it is. Yeah, the reason I have to say the numbers of the image is because they don't show me the image in the browser here, and there's no. Yeah, there's only two options here, so details and list. So that's why I have to remember the last four digits temporarily. Okay, so that's good. Chisana naga aiteru. There is a small hole opened here. Huey nara meguri komeru kashira. Ooh, meguri komu. That could be cool. See if I have that word. Meguri. Oh, moguri, sorry. Maybe I do need this one if I mess it up that badly. Oh, Oh, I don't have this one. All right, let's do that one. Oops. Shisana Anna the Aitaru. Small hole is open there. Kiri Nada Moruri Honeru Gashira. So I wonder if it were Huey, if he could dive in there. Mogiri Komen. I'll fix the reading here so that we don't have a reading for the kana. Li. That would be unnecessary. So I do this with all my cards. It's just me. I can't stand readings for kana, I guess. But nobody is probably as picky about that as me. Okay, Moguri Komen. To hide under. Oh. Moguri Komen. To get into. Oh. I thought Moguri was like dive into something, so I don't know. To get under, to get in. Yeah, I guess. Heidi Coleman is the same thing. So, here, let's close this out. And say that the first character is not Haidu. So, that's really hard to read the way it is right here. But, you see, here the X means that the first character is not Haidu. So, it's not Heidi Coleman because that's the same. It means the same thing. So we'll know that it has to be something besides Heidi Komeru. So Moguri Komu would be the correct one. So let me get the Japanese definition first and then go from there. Oh, Suichu ni Kuguri Haidu. So it does mean to dive into water. So Mono no shita ya ana no naka e Heidi Komu. Oh, there we go. So that's the definition that applies in this case, which I did not know this word had. I thought it was just I guess it could be metaphorical, as in diving into a hole. So under or inside a hole, going in. Heidi Komen. Heidi Komen. There we go. I'll add the little reading there. Heidi Komen. Okay, so to go under something or in a hole. Go under, in. How about that? Okay, now we need a good image. How about that one? That one's good. Well, it'd be nice if we had Huey in it, but okay, that's fine. We'll make the hole a focus here. Kind of hard to see with all that going on. 0529. Okay, there it is. Michi ga togireteru. I think I have one for... Here, let me add that one. Togireteru. What did I miss in the chat? Oh! This kanji is to conceal. Ah, interesting. So, let me check that out real quick. Oops. Well, Moguru means to dive into. Yeah. So you're saying it's to conceal. Here it says to go completely into the water, to dive. Mono no shita ya ana no naka ni hairi komu. To go in, or go in a hole or under something. Sugata o kakushite hisoka ni koto o hakobu. So yes, to hide your form and secretly do things. So yeah, that is the definition as well. Good job. There's only a few thousand. It's difficult, especially when each kanji has like you saw there, three different meanings. Well, potentially. It's not the kanji so much as the word, Moguru, but I guess the kanji is associated with those definitions just by being associated with that word. What am I doing? Togireru, that's the word I'm looking at. Togireru. Yeah, so here the steps were togireta, so they were cut off. Tsuzuiteita mono ga tochuu de kireru. So something that had been continuing is cut off in the middle. And I think, yeah, it could have been tae todare or tatareteru or something. I can't remember what definitions I was avoiding here, but it's probably something that came up as a synonym in the definition of togireru. Todaeru? Oh, yeah, maybe. Todaeru. Todaeteru. Or tatareteru. Tatareteru. Yeah, I think that's what it was. So I guess I don't need to do that one. I do need to go back and get another image for this one, though, because it's so small. So small. ここは湖の上だったのね。So this was on a lake, I see. Kenja のイヤリング。The sage's earrings. I'm pretty sure I have one for this because I did all of them. Pretty much. Okay, Kenja no, yep, okay. These are them. I guess I could put the item description. Oh, I know what I could do. I could, instead of using this image, use this image. And then we get a little bit of background to show where we got this item. You can see a little bit of Fiona, a little bit of the machine. So, 1337. It's so leet. So leet. There it is. Okay. We're upgrading images a little bit. Okay, so yeah, we already got this one. Well, let's see. Panikuchi. Let me copy this one just in case we find another one. Oh, we do have another one. Here it is. Is that it? Okay. Panikuchi no kaifuku speedo ga yaya hayamaru hoka. 攻撃を受けた時のパニック値の上昇を少し和らげる。So, as we translated in another video, this yaya means somewhat. 分量程度がわずかである様。So the amount or degree of something is very small. So it slightly speeds up the speed of recovery for a panic meter, and when you are attacked, the rise of the panic meter is lessened somewhat.Okay, 木星のミニチュア。橋の形をした小さな模型。使い道はよくわからない。I guess I don't need to make a card for this, but I'll tell you what it says. 木星 means made of wood. I think I had a 木星, right? When I was searching for 木星. Well, okay, yeah. Yeah, I guess I don't have mokuse as a word. It's not in a definition. I have it here, mokuse narita. I don't know if I want that. But anyway, it's a wooden miniature. Hashi no katachi o shita. So it is a model, a small model in the shape of a bridge. I don't know what it's used for. Tsukaimichi is the way it's used. Yoku wakaranai means I don't really know.メモにあったマギステリアムで。Oh, so yes, this is where I realized that I had memos I could look at.
この柱の模型のことだったのね。
So the thing in my notes that was called a magisterium must have been this model bridge, huh? And from there, I open up Pandora's box that is my memo file, or the files.Let's see. No questions. Wow. You guys catch on really quickly or something. Okay, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 people here. All right. Awesome. And nobody has any questions. Well, that's good. I guess I'm explaining things sufficiently or translating them well enough that you don't have questions. But if you do have any questions, no matter how basic, just ask, and then I'll do my best. So, Fiona, 大丈夫か? Fiona, are you alright? お前が今いる場所を教えよう。Let me teach you, or let me tell you, the place that you're in now. ここは水筒と呼ばれる場所だ。This is a place called a 水筒, or a water tower. 今いましい、リカルドがお前をそこに幽閉したのだ。I think I have this card. 幽閉。Yep. 今いましい。So I added the kanji here. The vexing Ricardo closed you in there. So 幽閉した is confine someone in a place. ろ, which we saw earlier today, などに閉じ込めること。So to shut someone in a prison.人を他人と接触のない状態に閉じ込めること。So to shut someone in a way that they have no contact with other people. So you hear. So I guess I did do this one. 水筒に出口はない。There is no exit to the water tower. だが出口を作る方法はある。However, there is a way to make an exit. この地下のどこかにマギステリアムが置いてある。So, in the basement somewhere is a magisterium. A magisterium is placed.
手に入れたそれを塔の最上階で使え。
So, that thing that you obtain, you use it on the very top floor of the tower, which we did.
お前のいる水筒と私がいる真理の缶をつなぐ道ができるはずだ。
So you should be able to make, there should, できる means to come out. There should be a way that, there should be a path connecting the building of truth that I am in with the water tower that you are in. Okay?
リカルドは危険な存在だ。
Ricardo is a dangerous thing that is a dangerous existence. That's not a good translation, but Ricardo is dangerous, basically.
こんな体でなければ私自身がお前を助けたいのだが。
If I wasn't in the body that I have now, I would save you myself.
Fiona, お前の無事を祈る。I'm praying for your safety.
Lorenzo.
フィオナ、お前がここまでたどり着くことを信じてこれを記しておく。
So, believing, Fiona, believing that you have managed to come this far, I write this. I write this down.
ヒノ、do you have any questions? 質問があるが、このゲームと関係ない。
That's fine.Whatever comes up to your mind. So go ahead and ask, Siaga.
So, 火の象徴たる三つ首の竜に言葉を与えよう。
So let's give the three-headed dragons that symbolize fire some words.
さすれば、if you do that, すべてを焼き尽くす炎は静まり、進むべき道が姿を現すだろう。
If you do that, or in doing so,the fire, or the flame that burns everything will quiet, and the path that you should take will reveal its form. The Dictionary of Basic Japanese Grammar.
To kanki desu.
Okay, yeah, go ahead. Thank you. I'm excited now. Question.
Question time!
Okay, I know I have this card.
Chocho taru.
Chocho is to symbolize. Yep, there it is.
Kotoba o atai yo.
Sasureba. I think I had this one too.
Sasureba.
Yes.
So de aru to suru to, so de aru kara.
If that's how it is, or since that's how it is. Oh, okay, it was a different card. Oh, here it is.
Shizumari.
Shizumari.
進むべき道が姿を現すだろう。
So, 静まる means to,
物音 動きなどがなくなり、静かになる、穏やかになる。So
to become calm, to become quiet, for movement and sound to cease. To become quiet or still. Okay, that's pretty good. So I guess I've already done these. But, alright, I'll go ahead and do some more while Ziaga is formulating his question.
言葉とは霊的物質の名を指し、霊的物質とは、
すなわち、文章はここで途切れている。途切れている。So the sentence is cut off here. So, words are when they specify spiritual material, the spiritual material being, and then they don't say because the sentence got cut off. So you can use togireru for words as well. So that's interesting. Let me add that to the card that I know I have for this.
Maybe I don't. 霊的物質の名を指し、霊的物質とはすなわち。
All right, yeah, I'll add it here. Okay. So let's copy that. Get the readings again. And then there. Great work. So leiteki is the word from that one, which means leikon, seishin ni kakawari no aru sama. So spiritual. Seishin, I guess, is mental too. But All right, so that's good. Okay, so Ziaga, chotto wakatta ga. Oh, here we go. Question. Oh, Defike, hang on, Defike. Let me answer his question.
試験は難しかったことは難しかったがよくできた。難しかったことは難しかったを説明してください。
So hang on. Let me answer that.
Choo choo kanji?
Oh, joyo kanji.
Choo choo.
Get on the kanji train. Choo choo! Alright, so the sentence from the Dictionary of Japanese, Basic Japanese Grammar says,
試験は難しかったことは難しかったが、よくできた。
So, literally, it may sound confusing in English. The test was confusing, that the test was confusing, it was confusing, but I was able to do it. So, yes, so muzukashikatta koto is nominalizing, which is another way of just saying making that fact a phrase that you can talk about. So muzukashikatta koto means the fact that it was difficult, that it was. So, basically, that's the only, well, not maybe not the only, but you, like, say in English, you wanted to say, the test was difficult, or the test, well, I guess you wouldn't say it that way, the test being difficult, that it was difficult, but I was able to do it. So, it's kind of like saying, the test was difficult, but I did it. So, in English, you can just say was in like an emphasized way, but in Japanese, they have this construction that says whatever it was, koto wa, that it was. So I hope that makes sense. Zai! Hey, how you doing? Can I just remove that portion and the sentence would mean the same? No, it wouldn't mean the same. So if you just said, oh, there's ads. I don't know. I didn't put any ads up. Am I partnered or something? I don't know. Sorry if there's ads. I have ad block on. Well, micro block, but. So yeah, if you just said, 試験は難しかったがよくできた. That still makes sense. I mean, that would just mean, so here, let me type it out for you.
試験は難しかったがよくできた.
So that means the test was difficult, but I did it. Whereas, oh, you're not home yet, so you're on your phone. Wow, thank you for accessing from your phone. That's awesome. And then here is the sentence that it says. So this means the test was difficult, but I did it. So it's was indeed difficult. Was indeed difficult, but I did it. So that it's a little bit different. Manti the psychic. Did I psychically draw you here or something? Yeah, basically. Oh, I see. No, I did not know that you had a test today. No, that was Yaga just asking me a question about my dictionary of basic Japanese grammar deck. So basically, yeah, it's saying the test was indeed difficult, but I did it. So there's really no other way to say indeed unless you say it that way. If you just said it the first way, there's no indeed about that sentence at all. So, all right, so I see an awakata. That's what I like to see. So yes, definitely. Test was indeed difficult, but I did. Did you do it, Zai? Zyro? Zyroxan? Sorry, if I just say Zai, it may be too short. You may not catch the fact that I'm talking to you. But, oh, the stream is frozen. Sorry. Well, if you manage to unfreeze the stream and thaw it out, let me know how you did on your test. Yeah, so, yeah, it's hard to wrap your head around new grammar just all at once. So sometimes you have to, sometimes you just have to read it over and over, and then you'll do it. Ida, so she... Ida, you say that the first one is more casual sounding than natural. Yeah, a lot of the sentences in this deck, the Japanese grammar dictionaries, are a little bit on the unnatural side. So, but they do illustrate the points that they're trying to illustrate. So, I like them. But, yeah, they may be a little bit unnatural. There, you got it, Zai. Good. So I hope... Zai, I hope your test went okay today. So basically, even if I read all these, I've already got the cards for them, and there's no images to make for them. So I can just show you the cards, I guess. Man, and all I got left is these wall of images of text. Okay. Alright, let's do this. Oh my gosh, it's already been 90 minutes. Oh, what should I do? So, Seimon wa fusagarete itta ka? Was the main gate closed? Seimon is shoumen no mon. Front gate, main entrance. Ricardo no yatsu da. It's that Ricardo dude. Daga anzuru na. Anzuru means to worry. Daga anzuru na. Don't worry. Kono shiro ni wa mou hitotsu no deguchi ga aru. Don't worry. This castle has another exit. Okay. Kono berijo. Oh, nuketa saki ni kyūkan ga aru. So kyūkan, I think, is the word that I did. Okay,
このベリー城を抜けた先に旧館がある。So, when you escape from this castle, Belly Castle, there is an old building. So, 旧館 is 新しく建てた建物に対し以前からある建物。So, in contrast to a newly built building, a building that was there from before. The old building.そこから外に出られるはずだ。You should be able to get out from there. Get outside from there. 旧館に行くための手段をこれから記しておく。So I'm going to write here. I'm going to write down here, the method of going to the old building. So I don't have this sentence. Tejun, sorry. What did I say? 手段? Yeah, Tejun. So Tejun is like an order of...Operations. Do I have Teijin? I do not. Well, let me just make that card since I misread that kanji. Kyukan ni iku tame no Teijin wo kore kara shirushite oku. Add a period there. Okay.So, Shudan, no, Teijin, sorry. I keep saying Shudan. Okay, Shudan, Teijin. Gotta stop that. Teijin, 物事をする順序. Alright? The order in doing something. Pretty concise. The order process. See if there's any better definitions in these. Correct sequence? Sequence order process. Okay, that's pretty good. Steps. Sequence, steps, order process. Okay, I think we've got it. And there's no image, so. Okay.吊り橋で渡った塔の1階に2つの丸い機械がある。There are two round machines on the first floor of the building, or the tower that you crossed to via the suspension bridge. And I think I've got that 吊り橋 as the target word.吊り橋みたいね。あ、吊り橋で。So, 吊り橋 is suspension bridge, and I got a picture of it. It's pretty small. I would like to go back and retake those pictures a little bit bigger. But, well, no, they're always small because they're small here because it's the preview window. Oh, well, it might be fine. Okay. 一階に、二つの。Alright, I'm going to change...Change to this style of one. There we go. There's really no reason for me to do this. I don't know why I'm doing it. But I just like the way those look better. それは収光器というものだ。 So 収光器 is 凸レンズまたは凹面鏡を用いて光線をある方向に集中させる装置。A device for concentrating light rays in a direction using concave lenses or convex lenses. Light concentrating image instrument. And I don't think that was even in the dictionary. I think I just pulled it together from Shuko and Ki. Ki meaning 装置。Oh, there is. Light bucket. Collector. Condenser. Hmm. Interesting. Oh, yeah, there is one. Okay, yeah, that's the definition I used. Okay. Let's see. Oh, sorry, I think I missed a bunch of stuff. Dai Sai. DBJG を勉強を終えた。その質問だけあった。You totally...
You totally studied all of those cards, all 1500, Yaga? You are awesome. Engo 0101. What's up? Very good. Very, very good. Japanese pronunciation. Thank you. Are you Japanese by any chance? Let me see your profile page. Okay. I can't tell. But thank you. What is it? Defi K, Manti doesn't like me. What did you say that I missed? Defi K. Defi K, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend you. I didn't see what your question was. The answer was the choo-choo. What did you ask? Oh, sorry. Do you have a reliable list of kanji Japanese actually use? Kind of gets annoying seeing all of these. Whatever it is and whatever that is. I thought choo-choo kanji. Yeah. The list of joyo kanji. I don't keep a list of the joyo kanji. So I don't really know. But I know if you study the RTK1, which is, I think, reading the kanji, or remembering the kanji, by James Heisig. That should be the Joyo kanji as of whenever that last edition was published. So, no, Dictionary of Basic Japanese Grammar is 1500, man. I bet you have your new card set at 150. So yeah, I'll show you. So here's the DBJG, and it is 1513 cards. So here's what. Hey Zai, sorry, I'll see you when you get home. I'm sorry, man. I'm awful. Just ignoring everybody. Sorry. Okay, so Tiaga, I think the way you can change that is, let's see. Where are the options? Okay, I think I'm gonna have to get out of this to see the options. Okay, here we go. So we go like, here it is. 24 of them I need to do. Options. New cards. New cards per day. I have it set at 9999. 162 cards. Maybe my export failed. Yeah. 162 cards. That is weird. So you've got your new cards a day at 9999, possibly 9999. Well, anyway, check that number. Make sure it's not set to 162. Maximum reviews a day, I have that set at 5,000. So, and my max interval is 10 years. That doesn't matter, but. No, Heisig, if you do Heisig RTK3, that has up to, I think, like 3006 or 3007. But RTK1 is very highly recommended. I think it goes up to 2100 or so. But I definitely would recommend, yeah, RTK. RTK may only be 1500, I don't know. But it's very helpful. If you take the time to learn it, it's quite helpful indeed. Oh, you did RTK1, Zaga. I'm good. So you could probably attest to how useful it was. And, I mean, while eventually you will need to move past the English keywords and just know the kanji in Japanese with their Japanese meaning, I think RTK has its place as a good stepping stone for beginners to. Because once you do RTK, it's like you're not intimidated by kanji anymore because you've already seen them all, or most of them. And if you see a hard one, it's probably a kanji that most Japanese people can't write either. So, yeah, I definitely would recommend it. Alright, その shūkoki no hikari o hiya no oku ni aru kagami ni atero. So let's ateru, to hit. But put it, basically put the light from the light collector, light collecting device, onto the wall, the inner wall of the room. さすれば道ができる。 礼拝堂への道だ。 So it is, if you do that, in doing so, a path will open, a path to the 礼拝堂, which I think is the chapel. Let me see. 礼拝堂. Oh, here we go, 礼拝堂. だとすると、この像が信仰の対象の chapel, yeah. キリスト教で拝むために設けられた堂. So a hall that is established for the purpose of worship in Christianity. Oh, so this text is the same one that was... Okay, so we already read this. Okay, so go to... 女神より鍵を受け取れ. So get the key from the goddess there. Alright, we're almost done with these. 光は音楽堂の2階から運べ. Bring the light from the second story of the music tower. So that's the room with the piano and stuff. 3つの集光器の角度を調整して. So adjust the angle of all three light collectors. Fiona, お前をここから助け出したい. I want to save you from here, from this place. Oh my goodness, more text. Oh man, I think I'm gonna have to call it a night for tonight. It never ends. Okay, well, we got through most of it. All right, so we'll tackle this next time, and then you still okay? You only have 162. Man, I don't know what I did wrong. Let me see if I can close my collection and open up that deck. Let me try. Before I forget, let me cut all these out. Put them in the viewed folder. Okay, that should be good. Wow, a lot of images there. What was I gonna do? Okay, so... Switch profile? Okay, I'm gonna try to make a new profile and import those cards and see what happens. But first it's going to have to upload the images I just did. Oh, and you know what? There's going to be some unused images now that I replaced them. Add. Ziyaga. Okay. So open Ziyagas. Okay. Import. Dropbox, DBJG, 1513 cards imported. Did you see that? So if I go to browse, and yeah, here I've only got one deck here, the default and DBJG, and it's 1513 cards. Oh, maybe I know why. It has this do column. Maybe it didn't reset all of them. So you can select all of them. I don't know. Maybe go to reschedule and then place it at the end of new card queue. So then it'll make them all new cards. So maybe there were 162 I hadn't seen yet. I don't know. I don't know what that do thing means. I've never seen that before. What's the deck size? It's 13.1 kilobytes for me. Oh, Def EK, it works for you. Okay, that's good. It is 12.8 megabytes. 12.8 megabytes. So I'm not sure. Did you download it before it was done uploading? Because I remember that I gave you the link for it before it was done uploading. Okay, I'm going to delete that one. Check media. Okay, delete those. Empty cards, any empty cards? No. Check database. Okay, we're good. Let's upload that. 12.8. Okay. So yeah, I don't know. I don't know. I'm stumped. Because as you saw, I opened it and I saw 1513. Def EK's got it working. I don't know what's different. But go through your settings, I would recommend. Okay. Oh, so you're missing 10 cards, E10D4D8? Or it should be 1513. Okay. So you do have 1513. So I don't know what's wrong, Diaga. But if you wanted to maybe tell us what settings you're having, maybe someone else can help you with the settings. I don't know. But like I said, I just set my new cards per day to 9999 so that it's always, I've always got plenty to study. So all right. Well, I think that is about all for today. We go 2 hours, not quite 2 hours today, but it's all right. Okay, we're almost through the images, and then there's just there's the Lorenzo part of the game, and then there's the last part of the game. So we're almost done with the game. I think we'll be able to get it done by the time the Wii U gets here. So again, I'm hoping you guys will be okay with my decision to play the Wii U Bayonetta 2 and then the Wii U Fatal Frame 5 after this, so that we will be the only ones enjoying it in English so far. Until October 24th for Bayonetta 2 when it comes out in the English-speaking world. And then Fatal Frame 5, there's no word on if that's ever going to be localized. So hopefully we can do that here, and everyone that wants to play the game in English can reference these streams. So I'm really looking forward to it, but I just need to, like I said, take the time to screenshot all the text that I can from people playing it on Twitch and then translate it all I can. So, all right. I think that's all for today. You guys want to do banner competition? You guys want to be on the banner? Let's see. Let me do the drawing. Get your name on the banner. All right, so 6 points. I'll activate that if you want. To get on my offline banner, go ahead and enter. Let's see. All right. Alright, just 2 people today. Not bad. Who else is in here? We got Tiaga, Tokanes, Ida, and A9X. Anybody else want in? If not, speak now or forever. Or not forever, but just wait till tomorrow. Okay, I think it's just gonna be two people today. That'll be good. Alright, you guys ready? I'm stopping it. And I'm gonna pick. Pick! E10D4D! How many times have you won already? That's great. So, if you have any special requests, E10D4D, you can make those. Or you can just let me edit the picture. It's up to you. But I think Defy K, yeah, won, and he didn't want his name on it this time. So I just have a picture of the froggy at the lake. But what would you like, E10D4D? Sorry, I'll let the video catch up. I'll go ahead and get that open. Do whatever you want. Okay. Let us see what I can do. Debbie Gay. Alright, Debbie Gay. Well, your image didn't have anything on it. It was just a screenshot. So, I don't know how exciting that was, but everybody's got their own style. And sometimes that style is letting other people do it their own way, I guess. But, alright, thank you guys for playing. I hope you guys had a nice time. Sorry if the session was shorter today. Yeah, I guess it wasn't that much shorter. But, yeah, tomorrow I think we'll try to have it about the same length, if not a little bit shorter. But I will try to get us through the game before it's too late to mess with that and we have to start a new game. But I will do my best. So thank you guys. I'm off to have a little snack and then get back to Twitch and taking screenshots of probably Fatal Frame. I want to get all the screenshots for that. And then I'll do Bayonetta 2 after that. Because I've already watched, I don't know, hours and hours of Fatal Frame, spoiling the game for myself so that I could bring it to you guys first. Anyway, not trying to sound like a newscaster, but alright. So congratulations, E10D4D. I will make your image and have it up shortly, and I'll see you all tomorrow. So thanks again for joining. Alright. Oh, and Zai, if you're watching this after the fact and you didn't get home, I'm sorry, but we're thinking about you. So, good night, and I hope you had a good test. All right, bye-bye. Okay, thanks, A9X. I will do my best. Thank you. Yeah, no problems, Yaga. All right, see ya.